Did you know we still use live maggots as treatment for some patients? This is known as larval therapy, and here I'm carrying the larvae of the green bottle fly. It's introduced to the wound to remove any necrotic, sloughy or infected tissue. Larval therapy has been used for centuries and now has been reintroduced into modern medicine. Here you can see them more closely moving around.